In a loose open guard right here, I'm going to be looking for a single stack pass. So I'm playing with the knees. I push one knee to the ground, get the underhook, bring his leg up, take away the space. If you look here, this leg is flat on the ground, and I'm going to attack his shin right here. I step up over, shin goes on it, bone to bone, pull up on his toe and grind it. If he moves his foot, I switch to the other side. Grab his foot, come up and tap. He taps. The coffee grinder, Daily Dirtball.